Good morning, Isis Springs. I'm Naima.
And I'm Trey. And today, we'll be your host this morning. Today is Tuesday, November 14th, 2017.
Today is the 65th day of school. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance said by Mr. Roberts, 4th grade class. The pledge will be followed by the Isis Springs Pledge. Thank you. You may be seated. Trey, what is the weather report for today?
It is currently 43 degrees outside. Today will be mostly sunny with a high reaching of 60 degrees.
Thanks, Trey, for that weather report.
Please sit quietly for your moment of silence.
Thank you for your moment of silence during that reflection time. Trey, what's for lunch today?
Today, you have a choice of mango chicken, popcorn chicken, or jamwich pack. Today is the Thanksgiving lunch for pre-K through second grade. We hope you enjoy the lunch. Naima, do we have any birthdays to report today?
Yes, happy birthday to Noah Blue, Sanaya Hill, J. Colin Woods. Please come to the front desk to receive your birthday token.
We will now head over to our Ison Springs reporter, Isitu, who is going to tell us what's happening at Ison Springs this week.
Book fair is this week. Bring in your money to buy some great books. We're also collecting coins for offer books. We'll use these coins to buy books to donate. Help us by giving your extra change. Have you heard about the book food trucks? Have you ever been to a food truck? This is a cute and funny book about them. Come and check it out if you want to see it. If you want to buy it from the book fair. The canned food drive has started. Bring in the canned food to donate to a needy family. The last day to turn in your donations is Thursday. Visit your house and help by earning those points by donating. Tonight is Bedtime Stories at Harbor Point Apartments at 6 p.m. Make sure to come by to hear a story read by our teachers. Now back to your hosts.
Remember to be a grade school citizen and earn points for your house.
Up next, we have a special guest visiting with Miss White. Now let's head over to find out who it is.
Good morning, Ison Springs. It's Principal White, and we have a special visitor today. Today we have a principal for the day that's going to shadow me and see what I do on my job every day. Her name is Ms. Irvin, and she's from Northside Hospital. I'm going to let her take a minute to introduce herself to all of you.
Good morning, students and faculty. My name is Trinita Irvin, and I'm looking forward to working with you guys today. I have the unique pleasure of meeting Clifford this morning in celebration of your book fair, so I also look forward to seeing many of you in the hallways and in the classrooms.
Have a great day, guys.